actually swap that. That. And that with that. Ooh, it's a door. Pretty red door. Wonder what that's gonna be for. There's a poster.
I remember that picture being taken! Ha! Man, we've come a long way since bandit selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit clan, if you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good, then smash it on a rock.
Better luck next life!
Come on. Is that gonna make it? Oh wow. He's got the arm on him. Just missed it. There we go. Ooh. I wonder what these doors are for. Oh. I wonder if that goes to the vaults. I think there's a vault on each world.
Next!
see how that goes. How did he get up there? It's like there's really no point in me using the sniper right now if it's not going to be a one-hit headshot. Let's try that green shotgun on it. This is a single barrel. Where's my car? Dude, where is my car? Ugh. Is it this way? Yeah, I think. Actually. Come out of the ground and attack me. Okay, we're gonna have to go back and see.
No one's gonna come looking for this, right? Come on back the next time you die.
Thank you.
Quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during Blood Feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Number 2 was the time I declared war against the mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? That's the mountains!
Guys, we're scrubs, I guess. Wait a minute.
Snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and No Rise Banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
I understood like 3 of those words.
Just between you and me, they're the source of all my power. Okay, we got some great images of my righteous bandit bod. Now, the COV have a 3D printer nearby that's producing those statues. Scan the wanted posters into the printer so we can print statues of me instead!
Huh.
think they are anyway, gods? You know, someone called my pecs divine once. That's pretty much the same thing.
Time for a spray. Stay down, scrub.
You're gonna die.
Alright, now feed those wanted posters into the scanner. Wow, I'm really walking you through this, aren't I?
Yeah, you are.
Bro.
Oh, come on. I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it. Love that smashing sound! When the Calypsos see my golden visage, they're gonna be pissed! You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole bandit war chief thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust. Anyway, thanks for your help, and come see me when you have a chance.
Alrighty, well, we are gonna go ahead and end off here, and we'll pick right back up in the next episode. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.